morning to one and all present here. Today's special item is presented by Class 9A. Today I am here to speak about a tribal activist named Birsa Munda. Birsa Munda was born on 15 November 1875 in the Munda tribe in Ulihalpur in Jharkhand. His father's name was Subna Munda and mother's name was Karni Hazu. His upbringing was shaped by tribal traditions and challenges faced by his community under colonial rule. He received his early education at the Chaipal Nag at Selga. Later, Birsa joined the German mission school after converting to Christianity. However, he soon dropped out after realizing the British were using education to propagate Christianity and undermine tribal culture. After leaving school, Birsa Munda founded a new faith called Birsaism, emphasizing tribal unity, self-respect, and rejection of British authority. This movement gained widespread support among the Munda community, inspiring a collective resistance against British exploitation and land-grabbing practices. Birsaism also denounced British missionaries' conversion activities, identifying the colonial authorities' non-Christian Mundas as the true oppressors. The unfair land-grabbing practices by colonial and local authorities disrupted the tribal tradition land system, sparking discontent among the Mundas. Birsa led the Munda Rebellion, a millenarian movement in the Munda Belt, which includes Khunti, Tamar, Sarvada, and Badgaon, which aimed to restore tribal rights and resist British policies. Birsa emerged as a powerful figure in the Indian independence movement, becoming a symbol of resistance against British operations. Birsa Munda's contribution to India's freedom struggle is widely recognized. His portrait hangs in the Indian Parliament Museum as a tribute to his legacy. On 10 November 2021, the Union Cabinet declared 15 November as Janjatiya Gaurav Diwas to honor tribal independence activists like Birsa. His birth anniversary celebrated across India and officially at his Samadhi Sthit in Ranchi, Jharkhand. Birsa passed away on 9 June 1900 at the young age of 25. Despite his short life, he left an unforgettable mark on India's history. Thank you and have a great day.